is a fabled day. We're going back to Blight Town. Yeah, yeah, finishing Onion Knight's quest line, and then going to Ash Lake, killing the Hydra, and then hopefully we're going to go find out what Gwynny Boy is all about. See if he wants to work, which I'm sure he will. Go to Perry Town, you know what I'm saying. What the fuck? Mmm, tasty. Alright, yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Can I be? Can I style and profile real quick? Hold up. Ornstein's gauntlets. Let's go. Oh wait, no, that wasn't the point. Never mind, that's not what I meant. I like the freaking speed run. I did not think I'd be down here again. Go sit at this bonfire. Damn. Why have so many people died in here? What the hell? Damn, bro. The actual way to Blight Town scared me. Damn. Was that death? Let's see. chasing that dude down. Yeah, it looks like death. Damn. Oh yeah, those old toxin dudes. I should probably grab remedy. All these looking dudes. $1,600. Damn. Dude, Gwen's really about to get squashed. I hope I make it, man. I really do. Oh, they're moving now. Ooh. Actually, don't necessarily know my way around this place. Don't wanna be rude, but I'm telling you, I don't know my way around this place. I'm in case I get lost without a train. Ooh, I made a heater right there. They can find me. It's just not how, no veneers, but I be my teeth be shiny. Really shiny. Cause I brush twice a day. Don't mean a single thing. I'm a rock star. Yeah, I know a single thing. Fuck that bitch in her memory. What I do? Well, fine. I insult. Money. 1600 block. It's 9:00 cock. I don't want to take the chance. I'm just gonna climb down the ladder. Wait a second here. It's a damn island. It's a trap. Get your dumbass dog out of here, man. Stupid ass looking dudes. Oh. There's the bonfire, man. I didn't even know. I'm gonna sit like Geronimo in case I die. Put Remedy on just because there's those funny looking dudes. How do I get this item, boy? This doesn't look like the right way, man. That's a spooky looking bridge. This is my item, boy. It is mine now. Bro, I don't really understand these things, man. What if I ran across here? Oh my god, that'd be freaky. That'd be so scary. Like, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. This item down there. Some items are meant to be lost to history. It's true. I eat glue and I sip it too. Long and double purple. Red, pink, sherbet. Oh, I'm working. Where the freak do I go? I go up. Oh, it goes, it goes. 10 minutes and 51 seconds. After this, I need to go to Sense Fortress. Go talk to little dude. Little cheese wheel looking dude. Kill the golden golem dude. Free Onion Knight's daughter, wife, whatever the fuck it is. And then Ash Lake, I think. Oh, wait, no. Then I gotta go to, Izalith. Do some stupid shit. Whoa, man. A ladder. It's an odd location for a ladder. Give me this. Damn. Damn, bruh. Dude hit me for a sand. For a single sand. That weird. That's weird. How the freak do I get down there, man? Just making me lose my freaking mind. Bro, where does this go? Well, let me just make sure this is the... Stupid. Oh my god, that is a big dude. I was not expecting this dude to come out of nowhere. I'll use a remedy, even though I could have used just a poison looking dude. Dung pipe. Yeah. Maybe I was tripping. Maybe there's not another. Maybe there's not another thing. I thought there was two Firekeeper souls down here, but I might be tripping. Tripping ball sack. You know, like a long that. Damn. Dude really headbutted me. And took a hellbird to the throat. Oh no, it's not an odd thing to happen to someone. I feel like this is a shortcut somewhere. Oh, okay. Nice. Do not lie to me, boy. I'm a fool. Oh, there's a ladder right there. But it is a fall ladder. Fuck it. Dude. that was some parkour shit, I'll admit it. Damn. I'm sick I missed that item. That was impressive. Beats by Dre. Just see what's at the top of here. I think I know what's up here, but I just gotta make show. Make show for show. Do I love you? No. I want the item. Nice. I'm at the bottom of it anyway, so it doesn't matter. Put the rusty ring on. Damn. Right, now I'm gonna do this because I don't need both at once. I would surely die or pass away. But I think I got everything I needed. That's the Ash Lake. Let me search this bit real quick. There's Onion Knight. Really, dude? Scratch my damn head for real.
Oh ho! Excuse me, I was so absorbed. You see, I've made it this far, but I'm short on antidote marks for the trip back. By my knighthood, I'm ashamed, but can you spare? And thank you. This Knight of Catarina expresses his deepest grief. Take this.
Thanks, man.
Our fates do perhaps this too. Is the the poison I quit. The poison.
Nice, man. That's like super spectacular. I don't even think there's anything else to like really search in Blighttown. If I'm being dead ass honest for real. I'll peek around the corner though. I think I have basically everything. Yeah, because this is where I killed the pyromancer. Or around here at least. Let me get to the Ash Lake bonfire. That's next up. Nice. The Great Hollow. I'm gonna get this to 10S this. I don't know, sometimes I have trouble in here. It'd be cool not to. That's not what I meant to do. Nice. I think this is what I was thinking of. Let me throw this on. I don't know if it stacks or not. That was close. That was really close. Oh my. The heck? Just gotta test this real quick. Yeah, it's a lot faster with that on. All these looking dudes down here, bro. Looks like it's like kind of annoying. All these Frank Sinatra looking motherfuckers. There's so many of them. Like, why, boy? Answer me this riddle, why? There's a whole ladder there. I need to check just what's up this ladder real quick. I think it just, okay, that's what I figured, but I had to make sure, man. Eye of death. I feel like I'm missing a bonfire, but I don't think I need it. I'm almost at the bottom. Old dude fell. Dude, these ones are strong as hell. That's what I didn't want to happen. Let's go, man. Finally at Ash Lake. The beautiful, majestic Ash Lake. Super nice. Stupid Hydra down here. Immortal crab looking dudes. I think there's a broken one. Oh my god. Not fall to my death. I don't see a broken one anywhere. All right, so Duke's Archives. Onion Knight. That's all that matters now. Oh, bro, dude looking is here. Bruh. Bruh. I did not know that.
Ah, if you have fought him and were imprisoned, you must know that Seath is a true undead, different from ourselves. His wounds close promptly, and no mortal blow affects him, granting true insulation from death. His wounds closed promptly, and no mortal blow affects him. It is an effect of the primordial crystal, a sacred treasure pillaged by Seath when he turned upon the ancient dragons. So only by destroying the primordial crystal, and it so happened, the primordial primordial crystals.
Damn.
The tomes stored in these archives are a great pool of knowledge. Some would say Seath had an unsound fixation. All progress, and I certainly bear no... But if you know...
Damn, bro. I gotta use some souls, man. Use all 14 of these. That might be enough. Nope. 60,000 more. I'm trying to think if I'm gonna have my hands on them type of souls by the end of the game. I don't think. I hope this isn't too much. Perfect amount. I need to get him to go like crazy. Let me see if I quit out and join back, if he's still there. Not there's at the Crystal Cove, bro. I thought this quest line was fucked. He's not here, man. That means it worked. Nice, I can do his quest line too. Kill him and then get his big hat. Because it's a super cool hat. And then go find Onion Knight dead. In sad boy style. There he is. Golden looking dude. I'm gonna search this place though. Might as well full clear it since I'm here. Looking dude. He's just a looking dude. Yeah. I've been hypnotized. Yeah. Come on, looking dude. Hurry up. Hurry up, looking dude. These dudes punch hard as hell. Yeah, dog.
If you directed an island view, I don't know how I ended up in that crystal. It wasn't terrible in there, but I could hardly move. I must think of some way.
Hmm.
Oh, have you? You wouldn't miss him. a suit of armor. Oh, goodness. I knew he was here somewhere. Well then, now I must find out. Just stay put and keep out of trouble.
For about damn.
Oh, goodness. Well then.
Damn, bro, I gotta search the rest of Isleth too. Damn. Alright, there's one more, like, tougher looking golem dude down in the crystal cave, but fuck all that, man. I'm gonna go talk to, I didn't mean to come down here. I'm gonna go kill Logan. And then I gotta go to Isleth. Wasn't he supposed to be here? Isn't he supposed to be here? Like, damn. I don't know. I guess not, man. What up? Intermission break. Watch videos. When the fuck didn't I see this? That took a lot longer than it should have. Punch Logan in the face like I should have. Then I gotta get a fire link. Talk to Onion Knight's daughter again. Go do Onion Knight's thing in fucking Azaleth. And then he should be dead in Ashlake. Kill that fucking stupid dragon fuck. And then Gwen. I'm so upset. Big dog fight. That's what this is about to be. The big dog fight. Die, boy. Die, boy. Let's go. I'm so freaking good and cool at this game. Large magic emperor. Nice. So that's where you get that. Just gonna check this and then Firelink Shrine. Nice. Take a chug of water.
Oh, hello again. You both managed being quite well, aren't you? I haven't found my father yet. I'm sure he's caused you trouble. He has a knack for that.
Damn.
I'm sure he's caused you trouble.
The drop on these flexing. Damn. Slayer's ass better not still be here. I'll punch on him. Oh, this is cut. His ass is still sitting there now, so. Bro, this thing respawns? Why in the fuck? It's really odd. Hell no. Hey, one shot city. Oh, there's that dude. He's looking dudes, bro. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Let me just do this dude a favor. Damn, these things do damage.
Tell me, those monks, you need not be ashamed. Well, you know, I really perhaps. Fred, I have an idea. I will rush those dire fiends, and you can please, Fred. I by the honor of the Knights of Catarina, and for now, I.
These days destroying them. Absolutely crushed them. Jeez Louise. Frustrating. Nice. I think I can get out of here now.
But you, well, oh, Andrew, I think I know. Oh, don't you worry, I'll recover.
This dude. Alright, now I think I see him. I'll see him in Ash Lake. Is that a hole for an elevator? Very odd space for an elevator. I don't know.
I was finally able to pass on my mother's last word.
Hey.
My father, he went on his... Don't worry. That's just the way he is. Undead or no, he goes hollow. I just have to kill him again.
Damn. That's crazy, bro. Alright, Ash Lake. Where is it? Damn. All I see is dude. It's heartbreaking, bro. Damn. Let me set up this bonfire though before anything. Thanks, man. Damn. Where's laid out? Alright. Time to fight this Hydra, do this, and end the video. This one is stronger. damn. Damn, bro. Not afforded. Damn. Come on, bro. Bro, no way I'm falling. Nice. Super dead man. Word up. Alright, so I am going to talk to this dude, join this covenant then, in this video. Shao Kahn from Mortal Kombat. In the face that ass looking dude. Draw me some Titanite. Damn. I'll grab that when I come back. Long ass run, bro. Dragon looking dude. Join his covenant. Path of the Dragon. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Alright, well. I think this is part 15 done. Coming to an end. I thought we were gonna finish the game this time, but no. Part 16, I'm gonna kill all the fire keepers, try to upgrade some weapons so I can grab a few achievements, but ultimately kill Gwen and finish the game off. Yeah, alright. Part 15, in the bag.